in the match. Match will qualify for the Olympics. Deepest chop we've seen yet at the very baseline. For game two, Shahsavari with the serve, down 0-1 in games. Go, go. Coming back to 7 points. Oh no, not that comeback run. But it ends quick. Neda Shahsavari. Saw earlier today. This time she makes it over the first two games. How the table has turned. Looking very good right now. And there it is, a quick escape, 11 points to 5 in the of them, but has worked hard to earn more hittable balls by spinning softly on the first. As Kim has done before in this match. Most commonly how it is. And this. Like that, the inside. To play in the Olympics. Game point. Huge point, 11-9 to go. Because she cannot qualify to play in stage two, she'll already be on her way to Rio. Could not be more opposite. Wow. And she's done it, 10-10. And she does it 6 in a row. Iran's Neda Shahsavari. Games to 2. Shahsavari with the serve. And the inside out. A little softer. Heavy. And the first time I've seen it, the forehand is blocked back into play, and it's to represent twice in table tennis at the Olympics for Iran. Keep her focus on every shot. Huge shots right into the next. deep on the table. Shahsavari with the last two serves this match, we'll see. Power and it's match point. It's the last 3 points in a row. Again, two edges in the middle of the points, a recovery off the net. This head. Inside out forehand for the point. And there it is, Neda Shahsavari takes it home for Iran and a huge hug with the coach in the corner. Neda Shahsavari writing history for Iran. Two times in the Olympics, the first woman to go to the Olympics representing Iran in table tennis will also do it again in 2016. Congratulations to the Iranian left-handed attacker.